guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Aya. Clearly, you know, and this video is going to be how to do a head wrap in different ways. I'm only showing y'all two different ways to do it, and that's with a t-shirt and a pair of stockings. It could be thick stockings if you want it to be big, or it could be thin stockings if you just want it to be small. So we're gonna get straight into the video, no long intros, cause nobody likes long intros. So yeah, we're gonna get straight into it.
Ah, look at the top of his head.
Really crazy right now. Okay, so don't judge my hair. It's quarantine, so I had nothing better to do to my hair, so I just put it in a bunch of little tiny braids so it can grow. Recently cut my hair in January, so I'm just trying to like have it grow, and it seems like it's growing, it's working. Do grow works miracles, and my products, they work a miracle. It's just use those two. So if you want to buy my products, my hair growth oil, just text me on Instagram at inaturalz and put it right there. And we're gonna get started. Okay, so I'll take that up. Yeah, make sure you have. I'll make sure you have two bobos. So there you go. So with the stockings. Okay, so you gotta put it where the tag is. Put it over your head. You gotta put it over your head. And make sure all your hair is up in the stocking. Make sure no braid is out. Or nothing like that. And then you're gonna get your scrunchie or bobo or whatever. I call it bobos. I don't know. Okay, make sure like it's tight. Then you're gonna like have it like that. Make sure it's tight. Pull it like that. Make sure your braids is up though. Pull it like that.
So you're going to tie it with your scrunchie. Make sure it's tight. Make sure there's no lumps. Make sure all your hair is up. Just tie it like a good 7 times if you can.
Okay, so now you have it like this. Make sure it's tight and whatever. It gotta be tight. No lump, no nothing. Next clip, I'm gonna be showing you how to form the bun. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm gonna tell you. Hungry. Bun. This is why you need another scrunchie so you can wrap it around. Short piece, make sure it's under the long piece, and then once you start wrapping it, you won't see it. You won't see the short piece. You just want a nice long piece.
Continue twisting it so you can get one long piece, and then you're gonna start wrapping it around. Make sure it's nice, neat, tight, all your hair is up, and then tuck in the ends with a scrunchie.
So once you get it to the way you like it, see, that was really fast. Once you get it to the way you like it, get your scrunchie and just, you don't have to tie it in, and just put it over it. And there you go. This is the first way, and then the last way is the t-shirt way. I'm not going to be doing my edges on this one. I'm going to be doing it on the t-shirt one. This shows that I'm already getting comfortable with making videos and showing you how crazy I look. I don't know.
Okay, so you're going to make sure the tag is towards the back of your head, and you're going to put the t-shirt over your head. You're going to grab your arms, make sure it's tight, make sure no lumps is showing, make sure all your hair is tucked in, and then you're going to form it into a bun.
Make sure this is a t-shirt that you don't wear no more, because you don't want to be stretching out any good-looking t-shirts. And it could be any type of color you want. Just make sure the t-shirt has no type of print on it. You don't want a t-shirt with print on it, so you just got to make sure. So the plain regular t-shirt that you don't wear. And now we're gonna tie it. I know y'all see that braid sticking out. Okay, so you can only tie it like 3 times with a t-shirt. And I'm not even gonna force the 4th time because it's not gonna work. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe with this video, please. Okay, so for this. For the arms, see your arms right here? Make sure it is tucked under the long piece. And you're gonna start wrapping like that. Then the other bobo. This is going to be the harder way. Hold on, I'm gonna start wrapping it in the next one.
This is like the hardest way, but I feel like the t-shirt way covers more. It covers more, if you should say that.
Okay, am I gonna get the bobo? And yeah. Sure, it's nice looking. The amount of times I just patted my head. Okay, so now. I'm gonna do edges, so let me go get the stuff. Okay, so eyes control I'm using is Commenttt. If you want me to, I'm gonna give you my best opinion on this. It's not that good. It's, I feel like when they was making it, I think they added too much oil, way too much oil. My opinion. If you want your edges to hold, just get some edge boost. Get some edge boost.
Get some edge boost.
I love Edge Booster, but this is the only gel I have in my house. Okay, so this process, I'm not going to be talking. I'm just going to, like, speed it up. Believe me, I don't have coronavirus. Next side. I did it before. It's good for you to like use it at the back of your head, like if you're doing a ponytail. Yeah, you can do that. You can use that with some water and Eco Styler and use this. There's really no good gel out there, good edge control out there, but if there is, can you comment down below what edge control y'all use that holds? Maybe I could test it out when Corona's over though. You know, ugh, it's not holding. Look at that. I'm just gonna keep my little piece up right there. Okay, now we're down below some more ideas that I should do in my videos. Next video will be a skincare routine. So stay tuned for that. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Show all your friends my video. And hope you enjoy my two ways how to do a head wrap. Okay, it's the end.
Boy, if you don't.
Bye.